Hey, Sifu Boogie here, Sifu meaning guide, muse, somebody who helps you on your healing path. So, I have a saying, I have a qigong for that, meaning that if you have a bad back, an ailment, an injury, if you've got a sporting ability that you want to improve, I've got a qigong pretty much for everything. So, my question is this, what do you need a qigong for? Love, qi and shen. Boogie out.
Hello, Sifu Buggy. I would like to know if you have a qigong flow for better balance.
Buggy here. So, abs, qigong for better balance. Well, there's quite a few, but I will do a video for Willow Tree Qigong. That's very good for enhancing your balance. Also, Hula Hoop is very good for enhancing your balance. There's a video for that one. So, stand up, bend your knees, pull your bum in, turn the waist to the left, turn the waist to the right. Turn the waist to the left, turn the waist to the right. Allow the arms to totally flop, keeping your head in line with your belly button. Turn the waist to the left, to the right. Keep doing this, it massages the stomach, the arms, the shoulders, helps reduce headaches, helps reduce IBS, and so many other things. That's it for now. Simple, easy, love qi and shen. Boogie out. Okay, Sifu Boogie here, no time to mess about. So, this exercise, rub your hands together. Place your hands onto the small of your back, breathe in. Breathe out, rub the hands again. I'm turning now because I have to. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time, rub the hands. Breathe in, breathe out. Then keep the hands there. I'll tell you the next bit of the qigong on the next vibe. Bye for now, love qi and shen. Okay, so part two. So you've rubbed your hands together three times, put them onto the small of your back, shoulder width arms, wu qi. Then what I want you to do is circle your waist one way. And as you circle your waist, stick your bum out and pull your bum in. Stick your bum out and pull your bum in. And you do so many one way, then stop, and then do them the same the other way. It's a very simple exercise. This helps mental cycle, it helps many other things. That's it for now, boogie out. Sifu here, probably in another top. So that was a qigong for, I got a qigong for that. So hope you enjoyed that. If you have an ailment or injury, why not message me and ask me, Sifu Boggy, do you have a qigong for, and tell me what it is. That's it for now. Why not come and join me on Discord on Sifu Boggy's Qi Tribe, or even join the Shundao School of Qigong and Energy Work, and come and learn qigong for yourself. That's it for now. Love, qi and shen. Sifu Boogie out.